Hey, it's Kamori, and welcome back to the Fabric Spotlight series. In today's video, we're going to be talking about cotton. Cotton is often used to refer to fabrics, but it is also the name of a fiber. Fabrics made out of cotton are nice because they tend to be breathable and they can take dye very well. The drawback to using cotton is that it does have a tendency to shrink and it does also wrinkle quite easily, but despite these, it's still a very good beginner-friendly product. So for example, I used cotton for making my maid Futaba cosplay. When you are looking in the store for cotton, there is usually a couple different types you can get. You can get a cotton calico, which is a cotton fabric with a design printed on it. You can also get I'm going from Joann's here just because that's my closest fabric store. So the Joann's Country Classic cotton is 100% cotton, but it is a bit thinner and a bit cheaper compared to the Kona cotton, which is thicker and photographs much nicer than the Country Classic, however it is more expensive. In the same area, they also have the Symphony Broadcloth, which is not 100% cotton. It is a cotton polyester blend and it is the cheapest option of the three. You can also find cotton muslin, which is commonly used to create test pieces of garments before you go and make the full thing out of your more expensive fabric. Muslin comes in a variety of different widths, and you can usually find it in either a bleached or a non-bleached version. The last type of cotton that I'm going to discuss in this video is the extra wide prints, which is a fairly new addition at my local Joann's that is extra wide. I think it's around 108 inches wide, and it's intended for use for quilt backings. However, it can be useful in cosplay if you need a very large piece of fabric. So I hope you found this video helpful. For more cosplay tutorial videos and fabric spotlight videos, please subscribe, and thank you very much for watching. Bye.